comes the mail, it never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to wail.
I want fan mail. I want fan mail.
Goodness.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And Creepy Twilight's here to read all the fan mail that you wrote to me.
I think Derpy's saying what? That it wasn't written to you.
What? Derpy, how about you go get the real fan mail? I'm sure there's some stuff for you, Creepy. Don't worry.
I'm sure.
And while Derpy is getting the fan mail, we have to remind you, if you want to send us fan mail, go to binstoybin.com/fanmail for the permission form and something else, a mailing address. Bin, they need an address to mail me all my letters.
You are right. Good job, Creepy. Okay, get off
Ben,
camera.
Ben, Ben, look.
No.
Look at my tush.
No. Not looking at you. Not looking at you. Okay, get out of here.
No! Ben, no!
Well, that was interesting.
This is from Rylisha.
The letter says, "Hi, Ben and John. I've been watching your channel since I was like one. My name's Rylisha, and Twilight is the best pony, but Rainbow is the awesomest. Spike is my favorite, just because he's funny, and Creepy Twilight is funny. You guys need Creepy Rainbow." Well, we actually do have a Creepy Rainbow Dash. It doesn't pop up too often.
No, but we do have one.
Who's your favorite, Freddy, Chica, Foxy, or Bonnie? Obviously from Five Nights at Freddy's. Do you have a favorite? If you have one, if one of those creepy dudes came up to you, which one would be your favorite?
Bonnie, maybe? I don't know. I don't really have a favorite. I guess I'll go with Bonnie.
Give me a shout-out. Well, like we always say, when we give shout-outs, it's all at random, and you have to leave a comment on the last Happy Meal review time, and then that'll be for the next one.
Right.
I haven't got the Lego Ninjago set yet. I need to get that.
Yeah.
But after Lego Ninjago is My Little Pony movie. That's exciting. But anyway, I got off topic.
Yeah, you did.
P.S. Record a video of you playing MSP. Do you know what that is? Movie Star Planet.
No, I've heard of it, but I think there's a lot of copyrighted music involved in that.
Twilight and Rainbow. They look like kittens. There's a little comic strip in here. It looks like it's a story about Spike writing a love letter to Rarity.
Aw.
Oh, and look, little Pikachu. And it looks like we have some surprises, including a couple of fuzzy balls with sunglasses on. There's one.
That one doesn't have any sunglasses.
Oh, this one doesn't have any shades.
No. And I got a little bag, and I have a little LPS dog in here. I have a part of a Rainbow Dash Pop, a Shopkin, and a couple of those window clings.
Look, I have a normal Twilight.
Look at me, Ben!
Oh my goodness gracious, what is that?
I'm a little tiny one.
It looks like you had a creepy rainbow in there.
Ben, don't bring her out. Look, I have a star sticking out of my head. Oh, look, my headlights up, Ben.
Wow.
Ben, look.
I see.
Creepy Rainbow Dash is here. I'm going to use my magic.
Oh, my goodness.
Where did this originate from?
I don't remember
a Twilight with this thing sticking out of her head before and it light up hair.
I know, I've never seen that either. It's weird.
And it looks like I have a Rainbow-Fied Princess Twilight in there. A customized LPS. It looks like we have a whole bag full of googly eyes.
Therefore, this says creep on the front.
So we can creepify stuff. Creepify. I'm going to make a creepy fuzzball.
Nice.
We have a whole bunch of tiny cutouts here from our next fan mail letter.
This is from Ellie.
Including some little ponies. And this is creepy on... Oh, it's a drawing of creepy.
Ben, look, it's a picture of me.
I see that. That's for me. That one's for you.
Looks like it's creepy and teddy. I love it.
That one is...
It says, Creepy Ellie. And there's a kitten on the back. Is there a letter that goes with it?
Finn, I like rainbow more. Sorry, John. I don't like Twilight. Sorry. Sorry, John.
I think we're one for one so far.
I think so.
One Twilight versus one Rainbow Dash.
I think so. This next bunch is from Liliana.
And there's her picture in Lookbin. She's wearing a Rainbow Dash hat.
Ooh, I love it.
We have a Rainbow Dash coloring page. Is there someone else on Team Rainbow Dash?
Yeah.
Let's see what's in here.
That's pretty cool.
Rainbow Dash and Twilight. Okay. And, of course, the Bin's Toy Bin logo. Okay, Bin, read the letter.
Dear Bin and John, I watch all your videos. My favorite ponies are Twilight, Rainbow Dash, Fluttershy, and Pinkie Pie. My name is Liliana. I am 6 years old, and I live in Arizona. I am your biggest 100,000% fan, and I made you surprises and gave you stickers. I gave you a picture to color Bin on Bin's Crafty Bin. Liliana. Thank you very much, Liliana.
When's Bin's Crafty Bin coming back?
I have no idea.
You know, they're coming out with that new MLP coloring book for the movie.
I know.
The adult coloring book.
Yeah.
That would take a lot of your time coloring, though.
It would take a long time. It would take a long time. Okay, this next one is from Cole.
Cole is 11 years old, and it says, and a very big fan of MLP. My favorite ponies are Starlight Glimmer and Sassy Saddles. And my favorite Equestria girl is Rainbow Dash. Also, can you guys do Five Nights at Freddy's Mystery Minis and stop fighting on the best pony because the whole main six are equally the best. Also, my favorite princess is Cadence, and I have a Twilight toy from the new reboot series. Also, I prefer Unicorn Twilight to Alicorn Twilight from your friend Cole. P.S. I hope you like the coloring pages. Do more Starlight. Well, we'll do more Starlight when more Starlight stuff comes out.
Mm-hmm.
In case you couldn't remember who Sassy Saddles was.
Yes, I remembered who Sassy Saddles was.
And we have a picture of Luna. Picture for Tegan to color. Coloring page for me. And a coloring page for Bin. So I think the Rainbow Dashes are in the lead right now.
Thank you, Cole.
Come on, Bin. Let's have a letter from a Twilight fan.
Or a creepy Twilight fan!
Bin, you're outnumbered over here.
I know.
Team Creepy!
This letter is from Charlotte.
It says, Dear John, Bin, and Tegan, in July I graduated from college. I was in a very dark place at the time and stumbled across your videos. Firstly, I want to thank you for helping me out of that dark place. And secondly, for bringing back my MLP obsession from when I was a kid. And she says, Fluttershy is the best. Well, first off, congratulations on graduating for college.
Congratulations.
I am now also obsessed with blind bags. Mom isn't too pleased. Things are now great, and I became a teacher last week teaching little 3- and 4-year-olds. Thank you for everything, and please keep doing what you are doing. And Charlotte here is from England.
Oh.
And also congratulations on becoming a teacher.
Yeah, that's a very noble profession for sure.
P.S. In one of the Dino Drac videos, on one of the candies, the date was March 31st, 96. I laughed, as that was the day I was born. So I think the candy must have expired when she was born.
This next one is from Keely.
Dear John and Bin, I have Creepy Twilight as a toy. Can you show more Creepy Twilight? I think Rainbow is the best. Sorry, John. I love your show. I'm done. There's some drawings on the back.
Bin! Bin, there was a request for me, Creepy Twilight, to come on Fan Mail Friday. Team Creepy! Woo woo! Team Creepies are in the lead, right?
Nope. Nope, they are not. Sorry. Rainbow Dash is in the lead.
More Team Creepies! Leave a comment below going, Team Creepy! You're a Creepy Twilight super fan!
This next letter is from Matthew.
Got a little tiny envelope. And look, there's the three of us on there.
This is a Blue's Clues style mail.
Dear Ben and John, my name is Matthew. I have been a fan of your channel since 2013. My first videos were the Equestria Girl dolls. I colored a picture of the Wiggles for Tegan because I think he should watch it. I hope you guys like Blue Clue style fan mail. And it says, love, Matthew. Well, that was awesome.
Thank you.
Haven't seen
very
the
much.
Wiggles yet, but Tegan has watched Blue Clue, so We totally understood what you were going for.
Yeah.
Ben! Ben! Mm-hmm. Ben, bring Granny out. Bring Granny out. Wake her up.
Granny!
Granny! Granny, I have a request.
Yeah?
Can you sing the Blue's Clues mail song, Granny?
You want me to
sing
it?
Yeah! Sing it for Matthew. You can do it. Do you remember the words? Remember that show from when you were a kid, Granny?
Well, I wasn't on when I was a kid. Goodness. That was on when you were a kid.
Okay, sing the song, Granny.
All right. Ready?
Yeah, Granny, go for it.
Here's the mail. It never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to wail. Mail!
Yeah, that was awesome, Granny. You should sing more often.
No, that's all right.
Next letter. Is this a paper airplane? I think it is. Heads up, Ben.
Hey. This is from Maya.
This is my first time writing to you. I have my step-grandfather writing for me because I'm still learning how to write English properly. I live in Puerto Rico with my family. I'm 8 years old and I'm going into the fourth grade. Puerto Rico is a small island in the Caribbean. I enjoy your videos every day, and I would like more creepy Twilight videos because they are so funny. I have some questions for you on the back. Please answer my letter as soon as you can. Okay, ready? Of all the members of the Creepy family, who is your favorite? Is it Creepy Twilight, Creepy Granny, Creepy Rainbow Dash, or Creepy Pinkie Pie?
I guess, answer craftily, Ben!
I think I would say Creepy Granny.
No, what? No, hang on. Ben!
Yes?
Ben!
What?
I am the original Creepy, so you should love me the best!
Well, technically, Granny would be the original Creepy because she comes before you, dear.
But I was the first one to appear on YouTube!
Well, that's true. That's true. But,
yeah.
I'm sorry, I have to go. She said the favorite, not the first.
Who is your favorite MLP? Is it Derpy, Applejack, Rarity, or Spike? Out of those choices, you can't say Rainbow Dash. Derpy, Applejack, Rarity, or Spike?
Oh, goodness gracious. Spike.
Spike is not even a pony.
He's from MLP.
And he was the choice on the list.
Yes.
Who is your favorite Frozen character? A. Olaf, B. Elsa, C. Anna, or D. Sven?
Oh, Sven.
The reindeer is your favorite character?
Well, I like Olaf, too. I like them all.
Sorry, John. Rainbow Dash is 100,000% cooler than Twilight, and Twilight is 1%. another one for Team Rainbow Dash this week, huh? And hope you're staying safe in Puerto
yes.
Rico. We've heard a lot about those hurricanes.
Mm-hmm.
Here is Rainbow Dash with the banana and the monkey. That's to John. Nice Twilight stars. And Creepy Granny. Granny, do you want to see the picture of you?
Granny, wake up! Got some fan art over here.
I'm awake. I'm just sitting there waiting patiently. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, I like it. Thank you very much. Looks just like me.
Look at this, Granny, come back! It says, Creepy is cool! With a heart! Granny!
Yeah.
Look, it says, Creepy is cool! And it says, Creepy tea! So it's not you, Granny!
Oh, well, isn't that nice? Very sweet child.
Yeah, thank you!
Oh my goodness. Lots of little blind bags.
This is from Alex.
Alex drew a little picture for me of the Golden Delicious. And for creepy, it's a little logo that says, "It's a creepy vlog." That was some good singing over there, creepy. So the letter says, "I love your videos. My favorite pony is Trixie Lulamoon. My favorite background pony is Apple Cinnamon. I don't have an Apple Cinnamon blind bag pony, or I would have sent it to you. I did send presents, though. I sent Ben some Halloween decorations and a blind bag. I sent Creepy Rainbow Dash a blind bag, along with one for John, Granny, and Shining. I also drew a picture for Creepy Twilight, along with one for Spike and John. Thanks for making amazing videos." Ben loves these inflatable witch legs.
I know. These are going to be awesome.
Got a couple gems for Spike. That's for Creepy Rainbow. I don't know if she's been around lately. She's pretty elusive.
I'll take it, Ben! Ben, I'll open it for her! I haven't seen her in months and oh, man! I'm out of here!
Creepy Rainbow Dash, how have you been? You have like a... Oh my goodness, you have a thread sticking out. Alright, let's see what you get in this blind bag. Oh, it's a little Shopkin. There you go. I'll leave that there. You can do whatever you want with that. She is a creepy pony of few words.
Yes, she doesn't say much.
I think that makes her even creepier. Usually the creepy ponies are quite vocal.
Yeah, usually.
I got a blind bag pony.
Oh, nice.
Of the not DJ. I don't remember the name of this one.
I got a button bell.
Ben, would you open up mine?
Sure, Granny. Well, there you go. You got a vulture.
Oh my goodness. Well, thank you so much.
Whose phone is that, Ben? Is that your phone?
No, not mine.
It's not mine.
Oh, it's mine. Oh, hold on. Alrighty. Hello?
Granny, it's me, Shining.
Oh, hello, Mr. Armor.
I heard there was a blind bag for me.
There is,
yeah. I forgot how to get to Ben and John's house. Can you open it for me?
Oh, goodness gracious.
And then can you give it to me?
Oh my goodness, yes, all right.
Okay, thank you, Granny.
You're welcome.
Granny!
I think you just hung up on him, Granny.
He's used to it. I don't even know how he got my number. Change it every week and he finds it. Oh, well, I'll just have you put that in the blind bag vase, he won't mind.
I like how Granny didn't even tell Shiny what he got in the blind bag. Just hung up on him and then gave it to us.
You know, I think she knows what she's doing.
It says, "To Ben from Casey." It says, "Treasures." It looks like you can hang this on a doorknob.
Yeah.
And you'll be ready for the next eclipse, Ben, with the stylish pair of eclipse glasses.
Nice.
Oh, I want to try them.
I'll hang on to those for the next one.
Ben, look.
Yes. Very nice.
Okay, I'm gonna look into the light over here.
Okay.
Ow! It's bright! My glasses fell off!
Oh, goodness.
Okay, this blind bag is for you, Ben. This says, "Surprise to Shining." Man, Shining's missing out on all sorts of stuff. We'll have Granny give this to him later.
Yeah. Oh, yay!
It's a donut monster.
Oh my goodness, a donut monster.
Hi, Ben and John. This is my first fan mail. I've been watching your videos for 4 years. Ben and John rule. Who is your second favorite pony? And what is your favorite My Little Pony season?
Well, my second favorite pony is Pinkie Pie.
Twilight.
Your second favorite's Twilight, John?
Yeah, I'll go Twilight, and then regular Twilight. I mean, Princess Twilight, and then regular Twilight. Does that count?
No. And favorite season.
That's a tough call.
I don't know. I think I kind of like them all. I think I'm going to have to go with the first one. No. Which one was the wedding one?
Was that the second season?
I'm going to go with the wedding season. I can't remember what number that is. Only because that's where we got our Shining and Cadence storyline from.
And we also have a picture of Luna. Thank you so much. Our next letter is from Sophie. It says, Dear Ben and John, I've been watching you for 2 years, and I am 10 when I was writing this, but when you get this, I am 11. I love your videos, and I watch them every day. I hope you like my drawing, and keep up the amazing work. Here's some Q&A. Ben, do you like Pop-Tarts or chocolate better?
Chocolate. Chocolate Apple Pop-Tarts.
Always finding a loophole. Applejack or Fluttershy?
Oh, Applejack or Fluttershy. I hate it when I have to pick. I'm going to go probably Applejack.
John, cookies or pancakes? I guess I'd go with cookies. If you ask that for Ben, he'd go chocolate chip pancakes. Because he's always looking for a loophole. Pinkie Pie or Rarity? I would definitely go with Pinkie Pie. I like baby Tegan Pony. And of course, another Rainbow Dash in the tree with a monkey. Rainbow Dash versus Twilight. Who would win?
Rainbow Dash.
We know who would win. Hi, Ben! It's Creepy Twilight! P.S. Creepy, can you give me a shout out for my channel, Lily's Cup of Cocoa? Okay, well, hang on. All right, everyone! Go to YouTube and type in, like this, Lily's Cup of Cocoa. How did I do, Ben? Was that a good shout out for Lily?
That was a great shout out. Her name was Sophie, though.
But the channel says Lily. I'm so confused.
And we have some blind bags. There's one for Creepy, so you can probably get her back out here, John.
She won't know if I open it up.
You guys opening something without me?
Oh, it's Rainbow. She needs that.
That reminds me of Creepy Rainbow Dash. Don't get it away from me. No. No, don't do it. It does look pretty good on me, but it reminds me of Creepy Rainbow Dash. Ben, I'm torn. I don't know what to think.
All right, let's see what is in mine. Oh, I have another Rainbow Loom as well. Oh. It's also rainbow-fied.
And whoop! And here is mine. Woohoo! And we have one for Tegan. We have a blind bag for Tegan. It is candy. They feel like they're Starburst type candy.
Hey Ben, I found this big box. It must be for me. It looks like it's decaf coffee.
This probably is for you.
What are you trying to say, Ben?
Okay, this is from...
What's in there? What's in there? What's in there?
Get out of here.
What's in there? What's in there? What's in there?
Goodness. This is from Giraffe Girl on YouTube.
That's the OC Pony. Oh my goodness gracious, guys. There's a million toys in this box. Get the sling bag out of here. You can put all the toys in there.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Let's see what's in here. Looks like you had a blind bag, Ben.
Oh.
It looked like it opened up with the rest.
It's okay.
Okay, we have a little monkey. I believe this guy's name is Julius. Oh, we have a little crib. That'd be perfect for Flurry Hearts gets.
Cute.
We have a little dog-shaped house. I believe that was from the Sanrio Happy Meal from earlier this year that we never
probably uses purring on the front.
We got Flynn Rider giving you the smolder. And we have
Yoshi.
We have Donatello. We have Pocahontas. I had a little blind bag. It was partially open, but it has a jack.
Mm-hmm.
It has a single jack called a jack.
I think so.
That's for Tegan. I'll let you open up that
one. Oh, it's a Star Wars Force Awakens little eye thingy. You know, you look into it and it's the robot. It's this guy. That's a really good quality too.
We have a spacesuit Leonardo with swords in each hand. That's
nice.
Pretty cool. Also from a Happy Meal that we didn't get a chance to do. The red Angry Bird. I have no idea what this little red cannon thing goes to.
Looks like it shoots. It has a spot for a shooter to come out.
We have a Smurf mushroom house complete with three Smurfs in there.
Oh. We have Smurfette.
The Painter Smurf and Hefty Smurf is in there.
Well, that makes sense.
Okay, we have an emoji smiley face. We have a smiley face, like, hacky sack thing.
Yeah, hacky sack.
We have a DJ troll, but look, the hair moves. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, we got some more jacks over here. I like, these are like soft, like really soft, so if you stepped on them.
Yeah, these are made for parents' feet.
We have a Pokemon. If you know what Pokemon this is, let us know down in the comments. First one to let us know what that Pokemon is will get pinned. I'm sure. Maybe something else in this box goes with that. We have Princess Peach.
That shoots something, too.
Oh, we have Papa Smurf.
Oh.
We have a little fake carton of milk. I wonder if this Pokeball goes with that other Pokemon that I just pulled out.
Oh, yeah, I think it does.
Check out this bedazzled Hello Kitty coin purse.
There we go.
That's super cute. Whoa! That's awesome! Did you see this, Ben?
I did. That's really cute.
We have a Pepper LPS. It's looking kind of creepy because all her facial features
have been worn off. That's one of the problems with those.
Mash them, yeah. It's a me, Mario! And we have Jake. We have Bowser. I know he shoots something out of his mouth.
Yeah, he does.
Check out the size of this Iron Man.
Wow. He should have something on his back.
I wonder if this goes on his back.
Oh, yep.
We have like a headband or a ribbon of some sort.
Oh, neat.
He can fight Raphael.
Look at that. He squeezes his legs.
Oh, that is pretty cool. Tegan will like that.
I know.
Come here. Come here, Iron Man. You're going to mess with Raph. Whoa! All right. look at this Gaston. It looks like he's kind of making like a dopey face.
What do you mean? She doesn't want to marry me.
We have a little homemade key ring. We have one of those scented markers.
Oh, yes. Yep.
We have a little tiny bowling pin. We have a little brick of some sort.
I think that's from the Angry Birds. The Angry Birds Happy Meals.
We have a necklace of fake beads, and it says Order of the Mystic Mangolias.
Oh.
We have a second Raph. Ray could have Raph versus Raph.
Oh, nice.
Oh, we have another well-worn LPS Mash'em, this one of Russell. Women Building Better Communities.
Very nice.
We have a decapitated...
Guy Diamond.
We have another Jack. We have one of the Fireflies from the Smurfs. We have Woody. We have Izzy. There we go. We have Izzy. And we have a letter down here at the bottom. Hang on. Oh, we have something for Creepy Granny. Oh. We're running out of table space here.
I know.
Bellini. And this is for Creepy Twilight. Okay, hi Ben and John. I'm Amaya. This is my third fan mail. I'm writing with smelly markers. I hope you like what I sent. Scent. Because she wrote with scented markers. Get it, Ben? List of some things I sent. One, something for Granny. Something for Creepy. Something for Tegan. Something for Ben. Something for John. And toys, toys, and more toys. Well, thank you so much, Amaya.
Yes, thank you.
All right.
Oh,
I'm Granny, look at all the toys for me. No, toys, toys, toys. What?
Leave those alone. Goodness.
All right, let's see what I got. John, open it up. Ben, you're going to have to move the camera again. Look, it looks like I have people hands. Granny, what do you think? Look, hang on. Hang on. Granny. John is going to help me with this.
Oh, you guys gonna do the hands challenge now? That's not
it. What do you think, Granny? Do you like me with human hands? Does it make me a little more creepier?
Goodness, I'm getting out of here.
No, no, Granny. Oh, that means I get your present.
Oh, no, you don't.
This is kind of cool. I want people hands, Granny.
Mm. Leave me alone.
All right, let's see what's... Oh, my God.
Granny, I got a pair of handcuffs.
Oh, yep, that's a good gift for you.
Granny, come here.
Come, let me take this.
Granny, come here.
No, those go on you.
All right, creepy, get over here.
No way.
You're arrested.
For what?
For being creepy.
There's no law against being creepy. No.
There we go.
No! No!
I'm gonna take this
key.
And I'm gonna go watch the show.
No, Granny, you forgot your present.
That's alright, I got present enough. You here? No!
Well, let's see what Granny got. She's being pretty excited. Hopefully, she doesn't lose that key.
Hopefully.
Granny, you're missing out. It's called the Chad. Oh, it's like a personalized cell phone. Maybe when you call it, it's like Chad Allen every time.
Maybe.
Granny,
maybe.
Come here. You got to see this.
Oh, all right. I'm just getting comfy. It better be good.
Look what she made for you. It's called the Chad. It's like a direct line to Chad Allen.
Oh,
so,
my heavens!
So not only did you walk up Creepy Twilight in handcuffs,
yeah, I did.
But now you have a direct line to Chad.
Wow!
Is this
what a great day!
Granny, come back! Don't lose the key!
What key?
The last fan mail for today is from Tolly.
Sorry, Ben and John, but I much prefer Rainbow Sparkle, which apparently is the combination of Twilight and Rainbow Dash. When I watch your vids, you fill my heart with happiness. I'm just starting watching your videos, and I'm in love. You're my favorite YouTubers. I love Fan Mail Friday. I'm 10 years old. Luna is the bomb. Sorry, John. This is my first fan mail to anyone ever.
Well, thank you for picking us to be your first.
Can you do a granny voice, Ben?
I heart Chad Allen.
You do an awesome granny impression.
Thank you.
You want to hear my creepy Twilight impression?
Yeah. I'm creepy. You've got to love me.
That was horrible.
I don't do a very good creepy voice.
No, you don't.
Say so. It's a, you know, I don't. That's proof that I don't do the creepy voice. I can't even do a good impression.
Ben, that was horrible. Tell John that was a horrible impression and to give Granny my key so I can get out of my handcuffs.
Ben, here's a question for you.
Okay.
Can you tell Granny to say something funny to the camera? Maybe she has like a joke or something.
All right. Okay.
All right. Okay. We have to get her out of here again.
Oh, you know, all I want to do is watch TV. What's going on?
Okay. We have a request here from Tolly.
All right.
She wants you to say something funny to the camera. You have like a joke or something?
Something funny to the camera.
Yeah, but you give me my handcuffs. Get the handcuffs off of me, Granny. That would be funny.
No. Okay, I got a joke. A horse walks into a bar.
Granny, I don't think this is going to be appropriate for the kids.
No, it's okay.
Is it a juice bar like Orange Julius?
Stop. And the bartender says, "Why the long face?"
I don't get it, Granny.
Because horses have long faces.
I don't. Look, I have a little sharp snoot.
It's because you're a creepy Twilight.
Now get these off of me, Granny.
Nope.
Come back, Granny.
No.
Granny.
All right.
She can walk pretty fast with those handcuffs on.
Well, it's only on her front
boobs. That's true.
Other than Rainbow, this is a question for me, and Twilight. Oh, this is for both. What are your second picks? Mine is Derpy. I think we've always said Pinkie Pie is probably the second pick. I think we both agree on that.
Yep.
What is your favorite toy review so far? That's for me. That's a tough one. That's a tough one. Oh, boy. I think, the first one that pops into my head, Giant Princess Twilight.
Mm. course.
That's probably the most recent. Probably just feels the freshest in my head. And it says, Creepy, more vlogs, please. We got Minty over here.
Oh, very nice.
I like the glitter marker.
Yeah.
Creepy Twilight and Granny and Spike. Hint, trick or treat. This is a treat for Creepy Granny. It's the novel of Chad Allen. Well, Granny, do you want some reading material?
Yeah!
Here you go, Granny.
Oh, heavens, thank you.
Get a direct line to Chad. Get Creepy all...
She's having
all
a good day.
All locked up, and now she's
having a good day.
Oh, it says, this is a trick. It says, troll, troll, troll. There's no treat in here. You know, if Creepy wasn't preoccupied with those handcuffs, he'd be pretty upset that she got an empty blind bag. Okay, here's one for me. It says, hint, Twilight.
And this one is for me. It says, hint, Rainbow Dash.
Oh, it's a homemade pillow. Thank you so much. I bet you have a Rainbow Dash one.
Yeah. Oh, that's so cute. Thank you. It's all glittery.
It says John, and then it says the Shadow Bolt collection.
Oh, I have one too.
Oh, we have a customized blind bag, and it's a Shadow Bolt. That's awesome. That's great work. This is Soren as a Shadow Bolt. He loves flying with his Shadow Bolt squad. Oh, that's awesome.
Look at that one.
That was a great customization. I'm surprised they haven't done that for real.
This is cool too. Look at that. This is Shadow. Loves leading her team. Those are great.
Well, I think that's going to wrap up another Fan Mail Friday. It was super fun opening up all the drawings and letters and surprises from you guys. We never know what to expect from week to week.
No, we do not.
And like we always say, don't feel like you have to send us toys. We love everything we get. Mm-hmm. But even just a simple letter or drawing is perfectly fine with us. We love all you guys, and thank you so much. And we have a few new additions to the blind bag vase.
Yeah, look at all those. Bunch of them.
All right, here we go. Hey, Ben, I think the day has come where we have to go to the Home Goods store and see if we can find another.
I know, we do need to find another one,
vase.
Yeah.
We're going to have to start a third vase. Here we go. Here are the new additions. These are all, if you're tuning in late, these are all the extra fan mail blind bag ponies. We save every single one and we turn them into part of our home decor that reminds us of you guys.
Mm-hmm.
And someday we're going to count all these extra ponies.
Yes, we are.
We'll see you next week, everybody, for another
Fan Mail Friday.
Ben, let me out of these handcuffs. Granny, please.